Moving on into our Miss Preteen division with Jade Manley.